Hello guys, it is Such Speed here, and this is another very quick question for the video. I do not use another face cam in this video, and if we can continue hitting 400 likes in the videos, then that'll be great. Pretty much, I will continue doing face cam as long as we keep hitting like around 400. We're at like 390 on the first face cam, so hopefully we can hit 400 this one. I do explain about the giveaway in this video, so this is a very important video if you haven't entered the giveaway for you to watch. So yeah, hope I can see you in the video. Thanks. What is going on, guys? It is Speed here, and today we're back with another Survival Games on the Hive. Today we are playing a solo game here on Isla Del Rosa. I've actually already tried to record this, so I might not seem the happiest, but I mean, obviously, you know, you can't expect to get it first time every game. So, what we're going to talk about in this video is the giveaway from last video. I mean, it's obviously not a massive topic, however, there's a couple of things that I do actually want to go over, so hopefully we can have a good game here. On the side of having us talking about the discussion, I'm actually going with the face cam again, if you already have noticed, I guess, but yeah. Okay, let's do this. What are we gonna get? Oh, okay, we're gonna get a boat. Oh, we're gonna get food. That's alright. That's some decent spawn. I mean, if anyone targets me, I can just eat, so that's pretty good. Okay, yeah, that was good, That was really needed, actually. Okay. That'll put us in good standings with the library. So, yeah. No one's even following. Oh, there's one guy. Okay. One guy. One guy that we will eventually turn on. Oh, no, he's not even coming. Okay. So, looks like library, we've got it. That's pretty cool. Library's open. Okay. We're just gonna put that on like so. Yeah, so I did kind of want to talk about the giveaway, and we smashed 500 likes, by the way. We absolutely smashed it. We've already hit it, you know, and we hit that in under a day. So congratulations to you guys for being amazing. You know, we smashed it. I don't even understand how we did that, to be honest. That's the most liked video I think is on my channel. So that's actually also pretty cool. And we are locked. Please no. Oh, please unlock me. Please unlock me. Please now unlock. We can team. This might work. This might work, guys. This might work. Please unlock me. Please unlock me. Please. Unless he has X-ray and he can see me, then I don't know. He has no idea of what I have, so hopefully he'll unlock me. Please? Please? No. Are you Such Speed? Yes, I am. Oh, God. Please tell me you're a fan. If you're not a fan, I'm going to cry. Oh, my God. Please unlock me. No. Unlock me. Unlock me first. Oh, my God. No. Please unlock me. I'm Daniel MC. Please unlock me. No. Oh, my God. No. Please. Unlock me. I'm just doing this for you guys, so you don't have to sit here watching me in this boring room. I'll truce with you if you really want. I mean, I don't care. I'm 7 armor bars. I can just come out. No, I will truce. I am recording. Please. No, has he already run off? Oh, I'm gonna cry. If he tries killing me, I'm just gonna kill him though. Oh wow. Hashtag hive, really? What does he mean, hashtag hive? I guess he's not gonna unlock me. Well, we're hashtag trapped now. Okay, that's pretty cool. So, so I wanted to talk about the 500 subscribers, well, the 500 likes that we got. They're pretty cool. I mean, obviously, I apologize. I'm not gonna try and record this again. We're gonna have to be chatting the library. Anyway, so 500 likes. So, as you guys are kind of wondering, where is the, you know, where's the giveaway? You know, where's the result? I kind of want to give everyone a fair chance. Sorry, I do have a cold, and it's kind of hard to get over. But yeah, so he's up there, isn't he? I'm dumb. But yeah, so the results will be on Monday. If you're already wondering, I'm Daniel. Just unlock. Yeah, so 500 likes will be, we did get 500 likes, and obviously we need more than that. Well, no, we don't need more than that, I mean, we did that, we hit it, you know, really well, and of course, you guys are wondering where it is, so, sorry, I'm kind of starting my words a bit, I'm just trying to get out of here, but, yeah, so, I did say, as soon as we hit it, it will be shorter, and I will actually be releasing the results on Monday at 6 p.m, simply because I want to give everyone a fair chance, and obviously the description for the giveaway will be, yeah. The description giveaway will be in the description. Sorry, I'm really stuttering my words right now. But yeah, so that would be pretty cool. If you haven't already, entered the giveaway, you should definitely do that. All you've got to do is retweet one of my tweets and also follow me. We gained like 400 followers yesterday. It was crazy. What? No, because you're full. I'm not full iron. But okay. But yeah, so I just want this guy to unlock me. Just let me out. Wow. This is like the Hive community right here, guys. They just try and question with you. Like, what are you doing? Legit. Like, just let me out. We can truce. I already said we can truce. Or we can fight. I don't care. But, like, legit. It's just so annoying when they just lock in there. And they just question you about random stuff. So annoying. Are you... Yes. And this is stupid. Let me out. I'm trying to record a video, man. This is just so annoying. If he actually lets me out because I'm friends with Chicken, I'm going to laugh so much. I'm not going to say he's getting into trouble because he won't, but because it's not like against the rules to lock someone in the library. But yeah, so you guys left a lot of support on my last Facecam video. If we can go for 400 likes on this Facecam video, then obviously I'll do another one on Tuesday, because on Monday I will be releasing the giveaway results. And tomorrow I'll be doing MC Swish. So yeah. So tell me what you think of the quality in this video. Hopefully it's pretty good. I try keeping it exactly the same as the last videos. Hopefully, the lighting's okay. Tell me if there's a problem or anything, I can just change that. But yeah, so are you going to unlock me or are you going to just sit there? Because this is just annoying. I'm gonna say it. But all these guys are just spectating him pretty much and just looking at how bad of a douche he's being right now. It's actually quite funny, to be honest. Shout out to I'm Daniel, you're a pretty cool guy. He's got 5k. Look at his... just awful. I'm sorry, I'm not in the mood though. Like, I'm not going to go flaming for his stats, but they're not exactly the best. I mean, he's got 5k. And he's got a 0.1 win loss and also 1.5 KD. So that's actually pretty good. I'm going to kill him when he unlocks me. Just unlock me. I have no armor. Wow. Unless he has a spec looking at me, then he will have no way unless he's hacking. Friend. Except I love. I'm gonna kill him. I'm gonna fucking kill him. I'm gonna kill him. I don't care. You're dead. I don't care. No. You trolled me for ages, my nine. Sorry, dude, but you did. Yeah, I'm not letting you go away. I'm not letting you live. You kept me there for 10 years. Captive. Sorry, that might sound really harsh. However, he was like, oh, I'm not letting you out. Like, he didn't let me out. And then I did ask him to truce, but he still didn't let me out. So I was just going to kill him. No offense. I'm sorry, but I need to speed this game up. And I do not want to be, trapped. Obviously, you guys will find that quite boring. I understand that. So that's kind of why I had to kill him. I mean, we could have truced with him. However, I thought he was going to attack first. And I did attack him first simply because of the fact that I was trying to be defensive. I just wanted to be really defensive around him because I didn't know what he was going to do. So, yeah. So, a full iron, a diamond sword at spawn. Well, no, 7 armbars, diamond sword. Apologies to betraying him. Well, not really betraying because I was never really team. But sorry for not teaming with you. Can't team with everyone. And, yeah, as you did say, you put hashtag high for some reason. I don't really know why. But, yeah. So, the giveaway. So, I had to keep going off topic, back onto it. But, yeah, so 500 likes. We already smashed that. A lot of you guys still left your IGN in the description, in the comment section, which you realise I'm not going to take any notice if you do. The only way you can enter in the giveaway is retweet and follow me on Twitter. So I don't know why that we have like 500 comments of you guys leaving your IGN, and I told you in the video not to, but I mean, if you still want to, no, I mean, if you put hashtag entered and then put your IGN, then that's fine. But if you just put your IGN, then I'm just going to find that a bit weird because I will not be, checking it out. If you just put your IGN, I just won't, I have looked through the comments, and there's quite a lot of people who just put their IGN, and I'm kind of worried. Like, if you did want to enter, there's only one way of doing it, and that's definitely not that way. So, yeah, I don't really have the time to look through 600 comments and write them all, each name down. This way it's a bit much easier on me, to do this, and we're all gonna go against Team 2. I don't even care. We're just gonna do it anyway. Oh, well, okay. Wait, what? Wait, I swear there's a team. Maybe not. Anyway. So, yeah. Everything's going pretty cool. And that voice crack is very bad. Apologies to that. Where the hell is other people? And I actually do have a cold right now. Not a cold. I've got hay fever. And you can probably tell by my voice and also, like, my face. Kind of, I don't know. But, yeah, it's not very nice. It's just because of the farm. like behind my house. It's like a massive farm, and it's like, no, it's like a field. It's not really a farm. Jumps in the water. He jumps in the water. They both. Okay. I'm gonna one hit this, three hit this guy. Did he just say bad? What? Oh no, no, that's not. Why are they going in the water? What, like, of all the places, why would you go in the water? Oh, they're not even seen, that's the why. You're rodding me away. What? They're really good with the rod. You can clearly see how professional they are. Oh my god. Sorry about that. I just had to put my ranks up. But yeah. Oh, you want to fight now? Okay. Of course you don't want to fight me. Are you like three hearts each hit? Anyway, so, I kind of want to get this video over and done with, because I do sound really sniffly, and I kind of am, and it's really horrible. Hopefully I can get over that for Tuesday's video. I probably will be able to. It's just, it's a bit harder when you've got a face cam, you know? It's a bit more, hands on deck, but, we're going to take a- Oh, that is a stack two team. What the frick? No, 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 no. He's lagging out. I want to kill him while he's lagging out, to be honest. I'm a dude. That was a pretty easy kill. he just like lagged to death. Okay, we've got the DM here. That's going to be pretty fun. Okay. So, hopefully we can get on this to do it very quickly. We're back. So, yeah. So, 400 likes is the goal if you want to see another face cam. We did hit 300. Well, we're at pretty much 400 in the last face cam. So if you want to see a face cam on Tuesday, the like goal is 400 likes. So if you have enjoyed the video so far, just pause the video right now and just, you know, hit the like button, you know, and then just continue watching the video. It's pretty cool. But yeah, so I do kind of remind you guys to leave a like. Sorry about that. So sorry about that. It's just my nose. It's, oh, it's horrible. I've got to bear it back after this video. I'm going to, you know, take a lie down probably after I've edited it. But yeah, so we've got a DM here. Hopefully we can make this really good. But yeah. A lot of TNT noise going off. I'm guessing someone's at the TNT. Wait, what? Where's the guy? Oh, he's over there. Okay. So we're against a two team and 1v1, which is going to be awesome. So yeah, let's do this. Come on, dude. I'm just going to get straight in. Oh, okay. Three hearts, but I'll YOLO it. Okay, we killed him. So people are going to be questioning what my ping is right now. Sorry if I go silent here. Okay, come on. Okay, we won the game. Sorry about that. I'm going silent in the DM. But yeah, so I hope you guys did enjoy today's video. The goal is 400 likes. I shouted there quite badly. I don't know why. But yeah, the like goal is 400 likes, guys. On Monday, there will be the results. So make sure you guys enter the giveaway if you haven't already. The link to the giveaway will be in the description below. You guys should definitely enter that. We're at, you know, around 400 to 500 people in the giveaway so far. So hopefully we can break, you know, maybe 700 or something. But yeah, so... if you guys did enjoy it, as I did say, be sure to leave a like. It really does help out the channel. If you want to see another face cam, the goal is 400 likes, and that will be returned on Tuesday. Tomorrow will be MC Swish. Even though the dancing's done, don't worry, because the night is young. Who cares where we go? We're ready for the afterglow. Somewhere